What is good? What is good? What is good, everybody? I told y'all I'd be back. Today we are doing online ranked matches, man. We're about to get it in on some UFC 4, baby. Got some hot coffee on deck. About to go make a fresh pie here in an hour or so. But we're about to get this match in, son. Let's see what we got on the women's roster for today's matches. Who do we got here? Dude, I wonder if we have Amanda Nunes, man. If we got Nunes up in this bitch, it's on. Oh, we got Shevchenko. Let's go, bro. Yo, you know what's on with Shevchenko, bro. She's a fucking beast in the octagon, bro. Come on, what you got? Ooh, okay, okay. Yeah, how do you like that foot to the face? Oh, no, you ain't getting me, bitch, you ain't getting me, fuck you. Damn, man. Just got him with that roundhouse, bro. Respect on that, man. For real. That was actually a close fight. That was a very close fight, dude. That was probably one of the closest fights I've had in a while, man. That was legit, and that was a good fight. Hopefully we can walk away with a win at some point, dude. If I was able to use my character Odin, man, it'd be on, bro. Like, bro, give me my custom character Odin or Thor, it's over. Oh, let's go, Amanda Nunes. It's on. It's game on, bro. We got Amanda Nunes up in this shit. Let's go. Nunes versus Shevchenko, man. This is going to be an interesting fight. This is going to be an interesting fight. Put in the comments, man. Who do you think is going to win? Amanda or Shevchenko? the fuck? That wasn't a two-strike hit. Damn. Bro, I got fucking rocked. That was literally a two-hit combo, and I was lights out, bro. But hey, we're leveling up pretty decently here. Also, I will be doing some Madden 22, or 23, whichever one I have. Honestly, I believe it's Madden 23. Yeah, it's 23. I had to think about that for a sec. Yo, do we have Rondos in this shit? No, I ain't got around that on this side, that sucks. Oh, well, we do have Claudia Gildeo. And Gidelio. Let's get it on, boys. See if we can take the dub on this. Alright. Alright. I'm going to respect. Dude's trying to control it, alright? Dude's trying to kick me against the cage and it ain't gonna work. I know what the fuck you're about, homeboy. Damn! Alright, you know what? I'm gonna try doing a blitz fight right quick, see how that works. Try doing a blitz fight, see how that works out. Do a blitz battle right quick. Oh, we got KO mode, okay. Gotta go with my girl Ronda, man. Got to. About to bang it out and throw down. see if we can get a fight going here. Yeah, there's clearly nothing going on there, so let's do a quick fight. What? Hang on, y'all, be right back. Hang on, y'all. Connection here, the opponent has been lost. I hate when that happens. But for all y'all in the comments, man, what y'all been up to, man? There we go. Let's get it on. Oh man, they won't let me use my dude. Fuck. But we got my boy Conor McGregor up in this shit. With the legacy kick, huh? With the legacy kick, alright. Oh, fuck. I hate Max Holloway. Max Holloway is the one motherfucker I hate facing, dude. Oh, this is gonna be a pain, dude. Max Holloway is good. I love that arm thing that Conor does, man. That's so sick. Yeah, what's up? That was a close drag out fight, bro. Not even gonna lie. I gotta show respect, man. That was a good fight. That was actually a good fight. I respect that.
UFC
Heavyweight
Division Collision.
So we're Otis Sin versus DeSantos. Alright, this dude is good. But I'm better. Oh, dropped him. Ain't nothing wrong with that, Red Hunter. I know where I went wrong in that fight. I got way too cocky, way too quick. I don't know why he's doing that. I got way too cocky, way too quick, thinking I could rush in. Ooh. Ooh, Israel Adesanya, nice. You know, we're going the last style bender up in this shit.
That's what we know what a high level striker is.
Yes, I have. Round two. Round one goes to me. Damn, I can't hold that thing right around his neck. Let's go! Lights out! Boom! Right in his face! Oh, that was right across the grip. Ow, that was right on his temple, bro. God damn!
the way, in order to get a fight of the night like we got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Bro, that was a hell of a fight. That's why you never give me the last style bender. Dude, do they have interesting to love in this shit? Please say yes. I don't know. Oh shit, Dana White. Alright, we're going John Jones versus Israel Adesanya, okay. This ought to be a good fight. Oh shit! Okay. Not a bad fight, not bad. Thank you. Let's see if we can get a blitz battle going here. Let's see if we can get us a good fight going here. That's the only thing I hate about this, man, is it takes me fucking ever to find a fight in boys battles sometimes. Nope. Alright. So I'll sit championship mode, let's see what we can do. Okay. Let's do a quick play and let's set out the non-UFC one. Well, let's do some backyard shit here. About to do some backyard brawling here. Hopefully. Thank you. I'm starting to get faster with it. Okay, I want to see the creative fighter, okay. Okay, Israel Adesanya. Going my boy, the last style bender. Oh, damn. Right from the air. Think straight up out of midair, bro.
Oh,
That was a good fight. Respect to that dude. Man, I may be losing a lot, man, but I'm getting quick and fast, bro. I want to do a rematch with that dude, just see if I can beat him. Oh wait, yeah I do, okay. How's it going with my boy Chuck Liddell? Chuck Liddell's a good fucking... By the way, put in the comments, man, what's your guys... Who's your guys' favorite UFC fighter? When am I really facing off against my own dude? Oh, no, no, all right. That was a good fight. I've never used this fighter before. I have heard of him. But let's see how I do with Jamal Hill. Oh, okay, we're doing it in a temple, all right. Damn, Jamal Hill got that reach. Oh, he's trying to break my legs out. I wanna face someone again, man, because that was a good fight. Oh no. Alright, now let's see if we can actually get into a fucking online fight here. Like an actual championship fight.
Get rich like Danny Hills and how we roll it.
Come on, dude. With that being said, I'm about to end it right here for now, and I'm about to chill for a bit, and then I'm about to stream over on YouTube and do some shit over there. So I'll catch y'all later, man. Hope you guys have a good day, night, or whatever it is for you guys. I'll catch y'all later, man. Peace.